If you're new here, man, welcome to Yarit Media. You feel what I'm saying? Bro, my bad. I'm freezing up because just like my second video. So, you know, I'm grinding. But look, welcome back to Yarit Media, man. Hey, look, I'm reacting to an animated short film called Bodies of Water. So I'm reacting to it. Give y'all my honest opinion. Give y'all what I think about it, you know, stuff like that. Don't judge me. Look, if you know, you know. But we're about to get into this animated short film, man. It's my second one during the day. But first one, hopefully I can recover that because it was a real good one. But I ain't gonna lie, my mind be all over the place, so I accidentally deleted it. That jump was fire too, bro. But hopefully I can recover it because I really want y'all to see the animation. But look, let's get straight into it. And look, I never seen this before either.
Like?
Hmm?
Existential crisis?
Yeah.
What you drowning in?
This body, it's so gross. You'd see it and like, throw up.
Dude, bodies are just water and meat and some shit. They're normal.
You mean water and meat and one shitty chromosome?
Oh, so you're having an existential crisis?
What? Exactly.
Still, you're a normal guy to me.
I know. I'm just tired of being stuck in hoodies all the time.
Wanna take a break? Lake break?
Sure. Why not?
Hold on, Paul. So we just gonna act like he ain't just pull him out the tub like that?
Accept the challenge!
I thought I was supposed to get a break.
Yes, that's the challenge!
Man, I haven't been in water since I was 12.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Surgery.
Come here in a binder, it's okay. Your chest is probably flatter than mine.
I'm trying.
Look!
it's a girl. Hold on.
It's just water and meat and some shit.
I don't know, bro. I don't know what I got from this. Like, I don't know. I'm trying to figure out if the person that was in the hoodie is like a girl? Is that a girl or a guy? I don't know. But then it's like, pretty much like, I feel like that person was body shaming themselves for whatever reason. And he's like, bro, in order not to body shame yourself and sit in it, you have to like, be happy with who you are. So that's why he threw him a challenge. But it's like, I'm still confused a little bit. Bro, comment what y'all think. But I don't know. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Drop recommendations, cuz. The one I did before this, I had that down to a T, I know for a fact. But this one, I don't know. But yeah, appreciate y'all for watching, tuning in. Yarit Media Reacts. Yeah.
Pop out right now, put my big one on these hoes, damn. I'm not acrobatic, I'm not flipping on my bro, nope. All my shit be flashing, well, I cannot get exposed at all. Real talking stick, I catch a bitch before I catch a cold.